How different is it writing a holiday song than an actual single?
Huh. Well, holidays, it's hard with a Christmas song because, you know, you have to keep it not too cheesy. You know, Christmas songs can get into the cheesy realm, I guess. But I think that this song is very, not too cheesy. It's very sweet. It's a very loving holiday song. It just kind of gets you into the Christmas spirit.
Yeah. Now, season one of the show is, like, almost wrapping up.
I know.
How excited are you for season two, and what can we maybe expect?
Well, we filmed the second episode of season two tomorrow. You can expect a lot of maturity. You know, it's kind of crazy going into these episodes and just telling people, you know, this week the episode is called this, and it's like, you know, you don't really expect it from this kind of comedy, but it's very good, and we're very lucky that we're all working together again.
Do you see any differences when filming season two?
Honestly, I guess just a little bit more maturity and growth. Not really us as people. We're all still nerds, and we all still love each other, so it's very good to see them all again.
Awesome. And lastly, how are you going to spend the holidays?
I'm going to spend the holidays, actually, I don't know yet. That's to be determined, but hopefully with hot chocolate and somewhere by a fire.